Ooh. 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 Good afternoon, everybody.
Happy New Year.
Welcome back to an episode of KumboFishingUSA. Today I'm back on the river again, and this is January 1st, 2022. I came around noon and I caught two already, and now it's start raining. Please stay tuned. Let's combo catch more steelhead.
Fish on. Where'd it go? Come on, fishy, fishy. Bam. This one refused to give up. Come on. How big this one is? It's a big one or a small one? Oh, come on, my leg, my arm's getting tired now. Thank you. keep losing it, man. Do not lose it. Okay, so take this. Ooh. Nice and clean this one. That's number three, lost two. Shiny, look like a small one, usually like coho, whatever the name is. Come on, please, don't lose it again. Don't throw it off, okay? Come on, quick. Net. Man. Oh, come on. It's really hot. Really hot. Number four.
That's not a mare.
Leave.
My arm's getting tired now. That number five, if I got them all, probably seven.
But this, come on, come on, come on. In it.
Really? No. That is not nice. See my barber down there? Holy God. Nah, should I? What is this? Alright, let's take it out. My GoPro still. My arm getting tired now. Come on, fish on.
My goodness, over there. Dang. Like it swallowed the hook, this one. Whew. Oh, come on, fishy, fishy, come on. My arm's getting tight now, okay? Man, shush. It's small, but they fight like a 100-pound fish. Oh, steelhead, come on. You fight like a catfish to me. Oh, this one, like, swallow the hook. Idea. That's a good fish. Oop. Okay.